is on standard reds. Car behind is running standard reds. Up your pace, the car behind's catching you. One of the McLarens is about to pit. Their crew are getting ready. That's seventh place. You've moved up to seventh.
That has to be their end because it's both of them at the same time.
The car behind is closing in. You need to pit in this lap. You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing.
Behind is running on four revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Remember to pit this lap. Exit, exit now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. We put a new set of prime tyres on the car. You have two stops remaining.
showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. Hit times will be slightly slower than normal. Pit in this lap.